There goes in the paper.
Its task was well nigh superhuman, to organize, administer, supervise, and conduct our country's first wholly democratic elections. Many said it would be impossible, and it very nearly was. We had the will, but not the time.